A bolt secured with a locking wire is seen as a cheap and effective system to prevent bolts from coming loose. But how safe are they really? We will put it to test against the Nordlock washers. We will also consider the simplicity of use, reusability, time and cost aspects. We will use the Junker vibration test to compare 5 lubricated bolts secured by locking wire versus 5 lubricated bolts secured by Nordlock washers. Locking wire takes time to install. Depending on the skill of the operator, it can take 1 or even 2 minutes. Installation time is obviously an important factor when choosing a securing solution. As we all know, time is money. Now, let's see how they perform in the Junker vibration test. Both solutions perform well, and they don't loosen. However, the graph clearly shows that locking wire loses more clamp load compared to the Nordlock washers. The untightening process is easy for both options, and takes approximately the same time, perhaps a little bit more for locking wire. Both locking wire and Nordlock washers are preventing the bolt from rotating loose in the Junker test. But the Nordlock holds the clamp load better. The security of the locking wire is dependent on the skill of the operator. And there is also risk of hand injuries. The main difference is in the installation time, which will make locking wire a more expensive solution in the long run.